Hey guys, welcome back. We're playing more Uncharted 3 today. Just picking up where we left off last week. We're still on the ship. Remember we were battling it out with some guys. I can't remember who we're going after. Might be evil Steve Jobs. I forget. It looks pretty rough out there actually. But yeah, we were fighting guys. We kept, you know, we could jump in the water or we'd have to shoot back. Hey Naru. Is there a lag? Let me know. I can start again, or if there's anything weird with the audio. Ooh, that was lucky. How do I? Okay, there we go. This looks really cool, though. Okay, cool. Thanks, Bob. Where's the dude? I'm gonna run over there. He's gonna turn around right when I get there. I would have just tossed him in the ocean. Right, so again, today is Nutter's birthday, so again, happy birthday, Nutter. We're not sure if we're doing the birthday stream tonight or tomorrow. We'll see. Nutter should be in here at some point later on. But it will happen soon. It's just a matter of trying to align schedules.
Who's they?
Oh, hey there. That was creepy. Ah, 3 bullets left. That's weak. I think I saw something. Ah, it's the training droid. Oh, we desperately need more ammo, though. I guess the FAL. That's what it's called. It's so awkward sometimes. It really wants to give me the KAL. I know, right? It looked like it. I don't know what its name is otherwise. Are we actually getting in this? Because that's pretty awesome if we are. Apparently not. Now you're showing, I guess it was in the way before. Okay. I think we're supposed to actually manipulate this thing. Get on the boat. Just the crane was in the way. It would have been really cool to just crane. Oh, we gotta rescue Sully, that's right. It's gonna be a...
crap.
Okay. I guess that's not how it's gonna go. I love how he punched the water. Like, that was gonna help. And of course now, like, dudes are coming out of nowhere. And I'm out of... I'm totally out of bullets. Beautiful. I know, right? He just couldn't control himself. Hey, what's that about? Who's this dude?
Alright.
Hey, Buzzy. Oh, no! Okay. Oh, sorry guys, that was a bad moment to beat the chest. Yeah, I keep forgetting to I keep forgetting how to throw it back, that's my problem. Okay, I tried to pick it up. I guess it was too late. I worry about my timing on that, that's why. Try it again. Anyway, hey Buzzy.
Hope
you're having a good one.
This place is coming apart at the seams.
Oh.
Man, I gotta get on that boat.
Wait, what was that? Oh, geez. It's all good, Buzzy. I'm just not amazing at timing.
Let you boys leave me behind.
Dream on. Sure, we'll take the cow. I'd rather not.
Alright. They don't like stone.
Better. Where'd you come from? Ooh, I like this. Wait, I don't have a normal gun? Yes, we need this. That jump. Come on, Nate. Pull together. One shot. That may not have been so. It's gonna be a helicopter or something, that's why. Okay, I can't see. Might not have been smart, that's where my buddy is. Oh yeah, there's streams tonight. Sorry, Knack. Hey, Sujata. Oh, there's streams tonight. Probably not on Sunday or maybe Saturday, I haven't decided yet, but... like, I'll be away Sunday, I'm pretty sure. Right now, I'll schedule one.
Oh, shit! Where the hell did that come?
Okay, maybe we blow this one up. Oh, come on now.
Oh, thank God.
Maybe we can stick it. Try again. Tossed it away, that's
one shot this.
Wow. Come on. That was the scope of this game though, like it's just it is literally like an action movie. Comes together really nicely. And of course I lost my secondary weapon.
Sully, I'm coming.
The worst luck ever.
Crap.
It makes for some interesting gameplay. Oh, I haven't played that one before.
Gotta get to the upper deck.
I do like the variety of levels, though. Like, if you don't, it's been all over the place.
Crap, it's blocked.
Ding. We have to go was obviously something. I mean, why is that even there? Should I go for it? Nope. That's not what I meant. Hey, Nicholas. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. So. Fart night? Okay. Sorry, I was late. I played along. Oh, what? Is there a dude? Yes, I can say that. Oh, come on, where am I going? Why is there, I mean, there's barbed wire. Yeah, have you played Uncharted before, Nicholas? I think it's a really fun series. Okay, what are we doing here? I mean, I don't get really why I can't climb up there. Dock. Up there. Oh, hey there! It looks like a container ship, but Sully's trapped on here, so we're trying to free him. Freighter, yeah. What was that? Oh, you can. What do you mean, Nicholas? Okay, see you in a bit. I can't get it off his head. No problem. Still there? What happened to the dude? Oh, there he is. Maybe if I go in here. Oh, maybe up here. Ah, oh, it's just treasure. I was hoping for a better gun. I mean, I can't beat this guy. I don't have any grenades. Oh, that'd be cool. Well, I'm up. But I didn't actually. Dude, that's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, me too, Game Share. It's a great game. Oh, I can't even I can't melee him. Okay, that's how we do it.
That could help.
Where's that gun from? Fuck the fuck down. There we go. Did it. I haven't played it yet. Average. But I have it. I will play it for sure. Oh, hey there. I love that move.
Boy.
Okay, I thought that's how he went. Where'd you come from? You're not dead. Oh, they're just repeating. Zachariah. How you doing? Yeah, I'm looking forward to playing the Phantom Pain. It's a Metal Gear Solid. Actually, I'd like to play the whole series at some point.
The hold, huh? Thanks for the tip, Ramses.
I think I've got all of them. But do you actually want to know what Phantom Pain is? Phantom Pain's like when you lose a limb or a finger or something and you still feel like, you still feel sensations, pain or tingling or whatever in the limb that you lost. Well, I never planned on being a streamer or anything, Zachariah, but I definitely have a lot of fun with it. I had a lot of really cool people and it's got me playing games much more regularly again. So yeah, I've been having a lot of fun with it. I think as long as you don't stress out too much about it or try to make
right
it like
into the lion's den.
You know, I think if you try to make money from it, it becomes more complicated. Also, if you really worry about trying to become really popular or anything, but if it's just about having fun and talking to people about games that you like, I really have enjoyed it. Okay, dude's looking right at me. Whew. Okay, let's save this one for later. Yeah, no problem, Zachariah. I use a Blue Yeti. I'm pretty happy with it. I've never done it. Oh great, this guy again. Although apparently the Snowball, which is another one by the same company, is really good too, and it's cheaper too. I know, right, Phil? Oh, great. You had a good hiding spot behind that bandit there, but not really. Make it happen. It almost worked. Three more dudes. I'm waiting for a cutscene. Oh, he's off. Thought I saw some bleeders. Maybe not. Oh yeah, there we are.
Crap.
Can't go through walls. Oh, where'd this guy come from? Okay, gotta run. Really just need to heal here. Just happened. What's going on here? Is he done? I was confused, to say the least. I also don't want this gun. Slush spot. Oh, I might die. Where'd he go? Wasteful death that would have been. That's how snipers shoot. Yeah, that was really confusing. He's like, oh, just a sec. I got something in my eye. He had to come to terms with what just happened. He'd never lost a fight before. How do these guys keep just appearing? Okay, heal up, buddy. No work to do. you're done. I take that gun. It's like, I didn't practice for this. Oh, he's armored. That big gun, it should have fallen down here somewhere. Okay, I think that we're done. The music's on. No, it's still here. So if dude dropped it, here it is. 6 shots though. No drink. Awkward. Am I missing? Where is he? All right, see you in a bit, Zachariah. Not that door. Nah, it's not actually a very good gun. Okay, not that one. To go in there, apparently. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Can I go up? Oh, we can go out, okay. Hello, here we are. I think I've already picked up Apprentice Fortune Hunter before, haven't I?
Alright, gotta get down to the hall. Find Sully.
So sneaky. How bright this is. You saw nothing. Hey lady, how you doing? Hope you're having a good night. Hey Aqua. See nothing. You see nothing? Yeah, this is kind of a crazy game, lady. I swear it's like an action movie or like Indiana Jones or something. Can we get rid of these lights? I would do it better now, Buzzy. It's kind of a weird day. But, happy it's the weekend. Having a good time now. How about you? Oh, nice lady. I still have to try that game. I'm doing well. Happy that the weekend's here. Nice.
There he is.
That's impressive. Been a while since I've done that. Wait, is that the guy? Or is that Sully? I don't think it's Sully. Yeah, I agree, Buzzy. This game, Aqua, I think I'm probably 2/3 of the way done. It's just saving. Oh, well, last save we were 71%. So I'm not sure what we're at now. Yeah, good call, Phil. I had neglected that. Let's see what we're at now. Still 71. But I think they do it based on how many chapters you finished, not where you are in the chapter, so we'll try it again afterwards. Wait, what was that?
Sully!
Ah, whatever.
Sully?
How, why does he think that's Sully?
He's not here.
Why would he assume that's who that is?
Crap.
Nathan! You have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Your life's cool.
Oh, this guy's about to die.
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
This is a good pairing. I love that move. Did he get him? All right, here comes the knee. Oh, I forgot I had that.
That's not good.
I love that. The glasses stayed where he... Okay. This game is a lot of fun. Oh, you, was he dead? Is that overkill? Oh, great.
We're sinking if you haven't noticed!
Need a better gun. I know, it's hilarious. Thanks, Aqua. Yeah, we'll get back up there. I don't think I can climb this. Okay, yellow, maybe? Nope. I love the jumping when he doesn't have anything to grab onto. It's like a sad... Maybe. Maybe? Nope. Yeah, let's see what you have here. Okay. Well. Alright. I'm not really sure what you were trying to tell me there. Unless I can dive. Let's dive. I forget what button you press to dive. Okay. Go down, buddy. Down. Unless I can climb here. Probably not, but let's try. Oh, we can. Alright, never mind. Didn't need to dive. Well, good thing you grabbed the door. I'm guessing we're running, based on the music. This would be freaky. It definitely builds up tension really well. I guess I died. That's not good. You can tell when the color goes away. Alright, let's go, bud. You gotta move. Okay, I didn't mean to do that, but thank you. I didn't even see that thing. You know something's gonna fall now. Grabbing a door handle might not have been the smartest move. I don't know, is that an improvement? Now we're in a tiny room.
Which way is up?
This is kind of throwing me off a little bit. I guess that's the point. Heh heh. chandeliers are gonna fall at some point. Nah. Whoa, what just happened? I see something shining down there. I kind of want to go get it. But...
come on.
I don't think that's going to work. Come on now. I'll see you later, Oslo. Have a good night. Thanks for hanging out.
Oh, shit. No, no, no.
Hey, Duffy. How's it going? I knew something was happening with those things. What if you?
It can get much worse than this.
I'm not really sure what we're supposed to do here. Right back where we were before. No, I can't complain at all, man. Just take it easy. Okay, what am I doing? Yeah. Good timing. What am I aiming for? Are we gonna aim for the glass? Going outside? I remember seeing something, but I don't know if I can still get it. I must have missed a treasure.
Time to get out of this aquarium.
Hey, Toast, how you doing? Wait, who? What? No way.
See you in hell, Habibi.
Dead yet. Not dead yet. Am I dead? I think I'm dead.
Son of a bitch!
Wait, what happened? What am I supposed to do here? Maybe they actually grab on or something? But I don't know. I'm confused.
Son of a bitch!
See, it should have just killed me already. But it didn't. Until the very end, so I just think there should be something I should.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Unless I can turn or something? I don't know if you guys are seeing anything, but. Yeah, I can't do anything.
Son of a bitch.
Can I control? No, I can't control. Yeah, but I can't. Like, that's good. That's right.
Hey, son of a bitch.
Maybe I'm getting stuck on a whip or something. This is prime entertainment here. Hey, Marion. Okay, there we go. Wow. Okay, we got it. I was just getting stuck up on the whip. I almost stopped there. We got it. That was funny. I was just watching myself die. It's nice there's always that piece of wood. Nate is definitely the luckiest man alive.
Thank you.
It's never a good sign.
How convenient.
Yeah, exactly. Indeed, how convenient.
How's it going?
They're cool.
All right, yeah. Yeah, I understand. Right, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God. I gotta go. Nate.
Hey. Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up.
Yeah, I think it looks great too.
I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, thank God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
Oh, whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up. Oh,
we gotta try.
Listen. I've got a plan.
What do you mean, Mac?
We're gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo.
Yeah, it does
seem
familiar, lady.
They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
Oh, you mean the chat?
Done it,
yeah,
before.
I do. I have my laptop open in
not
front of
well.
Me. I don't see them on my TV.
Okay. I could
yeah.
really use a glass of water and then.
No, I've always got the laptop in front of me. I've got
the
live dashboard showing me the status of everything, and then I have on the other half the chat so I can watch.
Just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right.
No worries.
He'll call if anything changes.
If I can figure out how to get it up on the TV, I'd love it. But I haven't figured it out yet.
You're really
going to
do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know. There it is.
No, but I think I've heard of it. Sounds familiar.
I don't want to have to use this.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
Oh, it's Stephen King.
Nate, over here.
It was partially filmed in Canada.
All right, good call.
Here, help me with this.
I'll have to check it out. What's the girl's name? Have a good night, Toast. Thanks for hanging around. Audrey Parker, maybe? Yeah, Audrey Parker, I think it might be. No worries, lady. So I think the actress's name is Emily Rose. Yeah, I'm multitasking here. That's cool, I'll check it out. Ooh, we got a color. Very different colors now.
Yeah.
Got it?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right, let's set it down.
All right, see you in a bit, Knack. Did we start a new chapter? Did I miss it? May as well save.
Looks like there's a way out on the other side.
Wait, what's that treasure? Yep. Of course it does.
Shit.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm great.
Looks like we can get out that window.
But we need a way up.
If I put it in neutral, I think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer.
Why would... Oh, he's awake. I don't know what he thought he heard. It's okay, buddy. I don't know. I think he heard something at the door. I don't know. I didn't hear anything, so... His hearing's better than mine. He was sleeping in the covers on the couch, so.
How much further?
He's just startled.
Almost there. Keep going.
Did you bother to look for keys?
Just keep going.
All right, hold it steady. I'm gonna climb on top.
Hurry, hurry. It's slipping. I can't hold it much longer.
God. That's funny. Oh, come on, Nate. I thought he could make that. Okay, apparently I went the wrong way. Oh, this is how we get up there.
Man, that's a big plane.
How's she supposed to get up here?
Hold on a minute. I'll open the door.
Be careful, okay? I can hear two guys.
Oh, I could have done a stealth drop. The actual term is. It's not a stealth drop. Stealth drop. There was a grenade over here somewhere.
Thanks.
There's a what behind me?
Grenade!
What am I shooting with?
He's out of ammo!
Oops. Oh, I thought you. Not my side. Oh, you can. Sorry, I still think that's hilarious. Don't mind me. I know there are more of you. Hey, buddy. Can we take their car? The keys should still be in there. Doing great.
Yeah, maybe we can do the same thing.
Fabulous. Wait, is this a switch? No, it's just a cart. So where did they come from? I know.
Get over somehow.
Of course the ladder's broken. Is that one broken? Of course it is. Can we not use the car? That'd be pretty cool. Is she waiting for me? Oh my god. Okay. Oh, nice. That's a sweet find. Well, isn't that the idea? Don't we want this stuff?
Oh crap, that's bad. That's really, really bad.
Get down.
Something's wrong with the car. Oh, it's these guys. Dude, you've got a gun. Use it. Come on, that's embarrassing. What? $2.99, that's amazing. Nice find.
Up here.
Hey, Paulino. Yeah, I know. It's a great series. I'm having a lot of fun replaying it.
Damn it. How many of them are there?
Too many. We just have to get through here as quietly as possible.
Well, that's not how I do things. Quietly? At least not well. Perhaps we should hide? I'll try to do stealth. I don't have a lot of faith that I'll do it well, but...
Huh?
Oh, did I miss a... Sorry if I missed a... Did I miss a notification? Yeah, no, I really am enjoying it. I can't wait to see what they... Have you played number 4? I'm really excited to try it, number 4. We're going to do it right after we finish this one. Whoop! Almost got caught there. Oh, the schedule, Paulino. Yeah, no, I think it's cool. We're getting to play a lot of good games, but different games too, so we're not stuck with like one type. I'm having a lot of fun with it. I can't remember. I've never played that one. That's my first playthrough. I think we're close to 70. Like maybe 68 or something like that. I think I missed the notification, but thanks for the sub, Polino. I appreciate it. Be good to have you around. Oh, we'll do more Shadow of the Colossus for sure. I'm looking forward to it. I was thinking about doing it tonight, but I did some Fallout 4 because it had been quite a while since we played Fallout 4. Yeah, where is Sully? Good question. No, but I'm looking forward to playing it. Trust me. It's always just a matter of juggling stuff. Plus,
who's that?
Shit. Oh, okay. Then it just started here, but... Plus, tonight's, or today's Nutter's birthday. And, I didn't know how long we have to play. But we might end up doing it tomorrow night, depending on when it's available. Like, tomorrow, during the day, I mean.
No, no, no.
Oh, vicious elbow. Are there more dudes? I see one. Not the smartest dude.
Oh boy.
Of course he threw it. That was a dream. Oh, it's over if I don't move. Oh, what is that? Must try it. Wait, what? How are lights hitting me?
Perfect.
No, that's not what I wanted. Gotta go. I love when the bad guy is not happy with it.
Oh, no.
I'm dead. We'll come back. It's all good. So much. I love the combat. It's just silly fun. I know it's unrealistic, but that's okay. Oh man. I'll get picked to hide, bud. Oh, come on, man. Oh, again? What's going on here? Okay. We need a fresh start. Barely started Breath of the Wild, though we're on our second playthrough of it. Absolutely love that game. Have you played it yet? What's the problem, Mac?
Thank you.
Knack. Alright, see you in a bit, Buzzy. Okay, that didn't work out. whatever. I don't even mind dying, it's good fun. Oh, I deserved that. Definitely deserved that. Where is he? Fight in the middle of seems like such a weak move too when he does the little neck thing. Whatever, that was fun. Wrong way. So that's one of my favorite things in this game, how you can, they try to throw the grenade and get shot too early. Oh, I thought that was a guy. We're good, we're good. This guy is not terribly bright. What? How's he alive?
Incoming!
Shot, not good. Thought I heard the, oh wow, where'd these guys come from? No, don't go there. Sniper rifle. Run.
Clear out! Clear out!
Not good. Okay, we gotta run.
Follow me.
Sweet. Hey Al. How you doing? Happy Friday. I think I can hear. Well, I guess it's that plane that's over there. We get up here? Can we climb this thing? Keep looking. Nope. Here we go.
We're almost there. It's just over that roof.
Got it.
I'm gonna save it. I wish I'd kept that sniper rifle. I agree, Al. Having a lot of fun with this. We still have two more games to play after this one.
Alright. Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, then I'll help you over.
Alright.
Keep me covered.
Okay. Hey, what are you two?
Elena, listen.
Oh, damn it. I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please. Let's be honest. This is a million to one shot. When I almost lost you before.
You're not
gonna. I just can't do that again. So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can.
You haven't got much time. Go.
He didn't expect her to take the bait or take the escape. Oh, great. Poor boy.
Damn it!
Oh, and they took my other gun. I'm not supposed to be a bitch. I love these action scenes. Cutscene? Wait, where's the... Wait, what? Where's the landing gear? Here comes the... I'm guessing the Jeep's gonna show up in a second. Jeep? There we go.
I got you, come on!
Hey, Nutter. Again, happy birthday.
Hey!
Is your lunch good?
Deja vu, right?
Yeah.
Just get me up to the landing gear!
Okay.
Am I supposed to be doing something here?
Keep it steady! To the right!
Turn around!
I think we missed it.
To the landing gear.
I'm confused.
Careful.
Keep it steady.
Nice.
To the left. Or that way. A little more.
Okay, so apparently I'm directing it. I thought we jumped.
This way. Get a little closer. Steady.
How do I jump?
That's it. That's it.
Now.
Okay, we're good. Yeah, for sure.
God.
This guy would be crushed. Hey, Xentar. Welcome back. Oh, okay. Sorry, I missed some messages. Sorry, Nutter, I just saw your messages now in Discord. Yeah, really. I may as well save it here. We're at 77%. I've been watching them randomly, late night, Bond movies.
Shit!
Could be another big guy, isn't it? Definitely reminds me of, what's it called, Indiana Jones. What we're doing here.
Come on! Come on!
Nice. Okay, we have to not. Of course. It couldn't. It has to be a spectacle. How is he shooting?
See ya!
Oh. This is rude. It's alright. This is so funny. We gotta get up there. That's weird. I How's there a guy behind me? I gotta say, I can't breathe. That's classic. Is that guy dead? So, oh, come on. Oh, you got it, Nutter. Awesome. What is happening? I guess we gotta grab onto this thing. This is nuts. Smooth. That's what the kid. Wait, oh, I stopped paying attention. Okay, this is kinda smooth. I mean, grab it, Nate. You got it. You got it. Okay, we gotta get that red thing, because that's the shoot, right?
Come on.
Nice.
Oh, thank God.
I don't know. Dropping in the middle of the desert doesn't sound like that much of a better place. Oh, chill, God. Dude.
Oh, this is not good.
It's excellent snack. It's a spectacle.
Okay, gotta think. Keep my head. I'll just head to the wreckage and see what I can find.
It really is, right?
Something.
Fade to white.
Okay.
What? So there's the cover of the game. Yeah, it's not looking good, Nate.
Perfect. Here we go.
Wouldn't it be smarter to stay with the wreck? Are we actually gonna walk through the desert or are they gonna fast forward? Oh, we are walking, okay. Neck. I'm so curious even what it looks like. I guess I should look it up. This is actually me walking too. Like if I think we have to just keep going. Let's hope we find someone quick. Otherwise this could be a really long chapter. Can I jump? Nope, I can just walk. I can't change direction, I can just walk forward. Apparently I can't walk anymore. Okay, I can. What are we doing here? Okay, we can change direction. No worries, Nick. I'm sure I can find... What am I doing here? Does anyone have a clue? I can kind of control the camera. Okay, we're going to white again.
Hating the sand.
Hating the sand. We could use an Anakin quote right now. It's coarse. It gets everywhere.
I just find some water.
Is Netter still here?
Some water would be good.
Is this an oasis?
A well. Oh, thank God.
A well? Wait, that doesn't sound right.
Bring it on up. I don't care if it's cold or not.
It's gonna be sand. Or that?
God damn it.
Shit. All right.
You gotta be kidding me.
No idea which way to go. Can I go anyway? Can I only go this way? Okay, I can only go this way. Good. He's walking kind of funny, but I guess that's understandable. Oh, really? Ooh, what's going on here? It'd be funny if we were looking for the Big Dipper again. Oh, cool. Yeah, I've definitely never seen that before.
Oh, come on, Nate. Okay, this is Orion. This is a Big Dipper. Shit. Should have been in the Navy.
Oh, congrats, Knack. I just saw that you got the, what you were working on. I didn't want to say it, just in case. Hey, lady. That can't be a real person. It's like straight out of Star Wars. Like, over here.
I'm exhausted.
Over here. Hello.
Thank God.
Look, it's a transport. Hey. Hey. Over here. Oh, thanks for the sub, elated. Welcome.
What are the roots that clutch?
Oh, what?
What branches grow out of this stony rubbish?
Wait a minute.
Son of man, you cannot say or guess.
Wait, is that the...
For you know only a heap of broken images.
It's the well.
Where the sun beats and
yeah,
the dead tree gives no shelter. The cricket no relief and the dry stone no sound of water.
Wait a sec. I was just trying to figure out what something said. Back here. This doesn't look good. We're going backwards, okay. The song reminds me, or this, for whatever reason, I'm getting, what's it called? It's a song, like, White Rabbit, who sings that? I don't know why I'm having a moment. Is that Russian-elated? Jefferson Airplane, thanks, Knack. That was bugging me. Thank you. Okay, let's try going this way. Thanks, Phil. Okay, well, we haven't been turned around yet, so that's good news. have been turned around. Unless I missed something, like, it hasn't told us anything, has it? Okay, we can go this way. Oh, welcome back, Sejeta. Okay. Yeah, I have no idea where to go. It only lets me go in certain directions, though. Like, why we want to go back that way, I do not know. Like, why would we want to go back to the well? Yeah, I don't get it. Okay. Every time he bends down like that, I can't. No, but I can only go in certain directions. Like, it means I can't continue to go in that direction. So, we're gonna end up right back here. I don't get it. Yeah, we are, Phil. Because I can't. I mean, right now I can change directions, but. Before, when I kept, like, you know, can we go into the well?
God damn it, I've been going in circles.
Okay, that's obviously what we're supposed
Shit.
To do.
Shit! Damn it.
It would be cooler in the well.
Stupid, stupid, stupid.
So we can, oh great, we're getting up again. Can't even jump.
Only there is shadow under this red rock.
Wait, what's going on here?
Come in under the shadow of this red rock.
I think he's tripping. Let's just get under the shadow. It'll be okay.
And I will show you something different. From either your shadow at morning striding behind you, or your shadow at evening rising to meet you. I will show you fear in a handful of dust.
We know Nate's gonna survive somehow. It's weird to think that it gets cold in the desert at night, but apparently it really does. Watch it be the pirate dude.
Nate!
You must go to the Dagobah system. Sorry. Ben!
Wake up!
Ben!
Come on, give me a hand.
Is it gonna be young Sully? This is gonna be a throwback? Nope, he's got gray hair.
I've been looking for you. Couldn't find you.
I don't know how long I've been out here, but I think... Sully? Sully?
Sorry, Doc. I don't know why. It's on my brain tonight. Let's ride this thing down. It's got wheels. That's totally reasonable. Such a
please don't let that have been a mirage.
The ruins.
No. Oh, shit. It's a ghost.
That was the chapter was wandering around. Okay. Nate's had a rough day. Because of course. These aren't the droids you're looking for.
Didn't need that.
Move along.
Thank God, well. Okay.
I guess we're going in. I guess that didn't hurt. And of course it's dry.
Damn, it's dry. Here we go.
Wait, was there water? I was seeing sand.
It's undrinkable.
Why is it undrinkable? This is kind of the time where you really have nothing off to go with. I don't get why it was undrinkable, but... I don't think you'd have this kind of energy, but whatever. Yeah, really. If Star Wars tells me anything, he is.
There's gotta be something useful here.
A door we can break. Yeah.
Strike.
These guys are everywhere. Wow.
Okay, need a gun.
You sure do. You sure do. Have a good night out. I'd like to start with children. Thanks for watching. What is this? What? That was hitting a wall. that's not where I want to see. The real trilogy.
He's hiding. Flush him out.
At least starting with the real one, in my opinion.
He must have been sent to look for the plane.
Can we take their water, or is that over with now? No, I didn't want that.
That's it, asshole. Come get some.
Yeah, it does recover automatically as long as you're out of, like, you have to get out of harm's way. But yeah, it's kind of cool. It's different than most games. Oh, I do, Carter. Hey, Carrington. I haven't tried multiplayer yet. But yeah, Carter, I definitely do. I've just been... lately been playing more older ones than newer, like Breath of the Wild we played, Odyssey we played, like Super Mario Odyssey. I'm playing all these ones again to get to Uncharted 4 and Lost Legacy, because I wanted to replay the old ones before we got to the newer ones. Fallout 4 is relatively new, but yeah, I usually like to mix it up, like old ones with new ones. And there are a lot of new games that I've got on the list of games to play. It's just the way things are right now. Oh, Horizon's new. Yeah, definitely Horizon's new. But yeah, no, I like a lot of variety. I know, I don't think it's mean at all, man. That's just how I like to do the channel. Like, as soon as newer games come out that I want to play, they'll get on there. There isn't really anything right now that I haven't, that I can think of at least, that's going to bump the list. Were you thinking about something in particular? Because it could also just be that I'm not big on the genre.
Trapped down here.
I would totally do a watch, 100%. The other thing, Carter, is that we also take a lot of requests too, right? So sometimes I'm... But yeah, that's not the only reason. I have a ton of games to pick up that I haven't played.
Gotta be a way out of here.
Bye.
Shit. This is getting ridiculous.
Agreed. Oh, what was that? Yeah, I want that.
Enough of that.
Headshot, come on. Okay. Ah, I deserve that. Alright. Do you like the... I've heard good things about multiplayer. Do you enjoy it, Carrington? You can add me if you want as a friend. I'd love to play it sometime. Real life, I would have been dead. Yeah, if you want to add me, Carrington, on PSN, I'm Omen_Eno.
Yes.
Be fun to play sometime. Multiplayer. As I said, I've never tried it before, but I'm curious. Well, it's the best one of the prequels, I would agree. Oh, RPG. Oh, I know, I'll get schooled. I don't deny that. Definitely won't be a pro, it's just for fun. I'm cool with that. Come on now. That's not the right way. Okay, so obviously we have to climb somewhere. No idea if we're going the right way. I think this is where we came from, so that's not right. But apparently we die when we go down there. It's okay, Carrington. generally pretty easy going.
Okay. Hopefully that's the last.
Is that a tank? Well, we know what we're doing here. Oh, what are the odds of that? Am I dead? Not a good place to hide. Yes, Devon. Omen underscore Eno. So, like, the name of my channel, and just put it under. Yes, on account. Yeah, I've got to try to scroll back. Yeah, thanks, Nat. That's right. Hello.
There you go.
Yeah, it'll likely be later in the weekend, though, because I'm going away for a bit of it. But yeah, I'll definitely be interested in playing some of that. Also, if you guys are interested in joining Discord, we've got a server we started up, and we can organize games there, too. Everybody's welcome, if they want. Ladder, how nice. Well, who knows how long it might just be set. I don't know, it might just be a day. But thanks, Knack. Wait, what? That wasn't a very smart move by that guy. And this obviously, whoa, I was supposed to be hiding. Thanks, Knack. So I don't know what happened to Ladder. Is it still here?
Snipers! Help!
I'm guessing someone's coming in to help us.
This is it! We can do this!
Oh, Calvary. Are these my guys? They're not shooting, English? I like it. English, what? Yes.
English, I speak English.
Which one is that?
No.
The one in the description
don't
is.
Shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Atala, Hadu, Shilo!
Salu.
I'm not sure which one that is. So I'm supposed to shoot here?
Sniper!
What is going on? I can't like aim normally.
No, no!
Oh, he's dead. You're right.
Shit. I gotta get the hell out of here.
Thanks, Nathan. Appreciate it. I know, right, Genesis? I agree. Where do you mean, Carrington?
You are far from home, America.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite.
Ha. Huh.
You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake.
Hmm?
My name. It's Drake.
Salim.
Oh, don't you? Doesn't it normally go through
PlayStation
Network, or does it go directly through the game?
But I need a horse.
On PlayStation Network, I'm just someone underscore, you know, you can add me that way.
You know about them. My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Yeah, and it'll be fun.
Iram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Aram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Aram, we are all dead. 3,000 years ago, King Solomon commanded the power of the Jinn. Demons born of smokeless fire until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city. Iran became a place of evil, cursed by the tormented spirits of the Jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the Jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No. But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there.
Ride at dawn.
Ooh, chapter 20.
To the convoy! Follow me this way!
You got it!
Such a gorgeous game though, right? I mean, I think it still looks great.
Stay close! Stay close! Right below!
We have to hurry!
Drake, save your bullets! They're too far away! They're out of range! This is a shortcut! Just stay with me!
Of course it is. Back on our horse.
My friend's probably up at the front.
These horses are amazing. So, not restricted by the entire That's a feat right there.
My friend's probably up at the front!
Not a better one. Sure, Carrington. What's your name? Like, what's your PSN name? I'll add you afterwards.
Close one.
Sorry, I don't know why. That was straight out of what was that? It was Battle of the Bastards, Game of Thrones. How'd this guy get behind us? Where's my horse?
There's my horse!
Can I get on him? What? Well, that was ballsy.
You're alive! Hang on!
Oh shit! Drop me!
Coming, I'm coming! Hang on,
oh, come on now. There's a horse.
Take my hand, I got you!
What is this up? Who are these monsters? Seems like every group has a couple of them. Straight up Indiana Jones too. Here we go. Where's our gun? Bye.
Hey.
All right, cool, Carrington.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I'll add you off to the stream.
Damn.
Thanks, man.
I was sure they killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Solomon, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlow's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop them.
Oh, you're right.
We must go, now. Yalla!
Knack. I'm not sure what my favorite is.
Why change now? Yeah!
The one I've seen the most is The Last Crusade. The one I've seen the least is Temple of Doom.
There, straight ahead.
I'd probably say is weirdest the Lost Ark. Lost Ark.
Are you sure you know what you're doing? Trust me, Drake. Trust me.
But I don't think Temple of Doom is as bad as all the people think it is. But again, it's the one I'm least familiar with.
Salim.
Yeah.
Drake, where are you?
Same kid from the Goonies, I think.
Sully, stay close!
Back into the desert we go. Yeah.
Where's Celine?
Must have lost him!
Yeah.
Good.
What? Sully, I don't know if that's a good move. You're in the desert. You don't know where you are.
We must know something we don't. It's the convoy. Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
How are we gonna find anybody in this storm?
Oh, here, what's going on here? Oh, that's Sully. Oh, great.
No!
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 Are you serious, Knack? That's cool. Loved that movie back in the day. Oh, I still like that movie. Who am I kidding? Can we drive away? That'd be pretty fun. No, oh, really? It's not a tumor. That's my own fault. No, Nate. That acting is stellar. Oh, yes, please. Can't even fight him. Okay, let's do the snipe again. That big guy, I can't even melee with him. He just boots me away. That's unfortunate. I guess it's really unavoidable, really. It's too bad. What is that? Yeah, really. Oh, Stand By Me was an amazing movie. Yeah, it's classic. This gun's fun. Oh, I like that one though.
The whole convoy. There's not enough of them.
Must have gotten separated in the storm. Come on.
Well, thanks for the sub, Carrington. I missed that. I'm really slow on the notifications today. There will be some tomorrow, but Sunday probably not, because I'm going to be going away. But otherwise, every day there are streams. Yeah, it's good to have you. The schedule's in the description too. Have a good night, Carrington. Thanks for hanging out, and I'll add you after the stream. It's funny, I was actually watching a video about Mavis speaking. I think it was today, actually. Or is that true? Oh, come on. Lazy Gamer Reviews video on it. Okay, so we gotta find somewhere an RPG. Wait, they're shooting behind me? I don't know how I keep missing notifications tonight. Whoa, 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 okay, focus. Oh, sniper rifle. I'm gonna die.
He's dead.
Oh, I do watch Slopes, yeah. I like that too, yeah. If you have any more recommendations, I love that stuff. Big time. It's so helpful. Wow. Yeah, gaming is starting to too. I've just really got into that stuff again recently. It's a lot of fun. Really enjoy it. Oh, I've only got one shot. I haven't, Dave. Is it good? I've heard of it. That's annoying, dude. Yeah, somehow I need to get another RPG. Maybe it's up here? Go with yes. Where is it? There's another dude up there. Just missed. Boy. That was close. I had ordered it, but then Amazon told me that they weren't going to deliver it till next week, so I canceled my pre-order and I'll pick it up. Probably tomorrow. I couldn't believe that Amazon was going to delay it by that many days. Amazon's got kind of gotten a little unreliable with pre-orders I've found lately.
No.
Cool if there was an RPG up here. Hey bro, how's it going? Wait, what? Wait, where'd you come from, buddy? Not you, bro. Wait, how is there still one here? Yeah, it's gotten annoying. Or frustrating, rather.
Here we go.
I guess we got spoiled.
Steady, Nate. Steady.
I can't even see where the thing is. So. That do it? Let's get our... Oh, they keep regenerating, okay. Okay, I guess it doesn't come back immediately. Oh yeah, that's tough. Yeah, it's not bad. It's a bit different here, but it's still apparently better than what Amazon is now. It's just certain games they get. But they don't always tell you until
now what?
Later.
Bust them out.
gonna become a problem in a hurry here. Oh, nice. Hey. I can't see where they are, though. I can now. I do want that gun.
I think that's all of them.
I hope nice. So.
Get inside.
That sounds a little fishy, but whatever. I'd be happy if they just guaranteed launch day delivery. I mean, I like the discount, but I prefer a launch day delivery. Oh. Well, I mean, I prefer both, obviously.
Wow. Look at this place.
So it really does exist.
Yeah, Blockbuster. You guys don't still have Blockbusters, right? I think that was a joke. We don't. We haven't had them for ages. Pretty sure you guys don't have them either. Well, it looks like we found ourselves another puzzle. I kind of missed them, though, to be honest. I mean, they weren't great. I mean, they were the worst, or one of the worst, for rentals and stuff, but I still miss having video stores. Oh, so you still have one, eh? No, ours has been gone for ages. Wait, so what are we doing here?
It's no good.
Well, that's gotta be the way in, but it's sealed shut.
There must be some mechanism to open it. We just gotta find it. Let's look around.
I mean, this looks mighty suspicious.
Oh, hey. I managed to swipe your notebook back off Marlow. Figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. I found something.
There's one on the other side.
I'll go see if I can get that one working.
I wonder if they were franchised ones that were part of corporate. That's weird, isn't it? It's all good now. I think we need to get up here.
Hey, gotta get up.
Oh, we didn't have Almost Hollywood there. Video, I don't think. What? We can't grab onto that one? We could grab onto the other one. That's really weird. Super weird. I don't think we could rent portables here. Like, we could rent consoles, systems, and one store that was near me would actually rent PC games, which was awesome because that was back before copy protection. So you basically rent it, take it home, install it, and you were good to go. I don't think that lasted really long. Okay, I'm confused here because we could grab onto the other chandelier, but we can't grab onto this one. I'm gonna try it again just in case I missed something.
Hey, gotta get on that other switch.
Like, I can't see Almost how there. Else to do this. Okay, I'm not gonna do that again. That's totally how I saw getting over there, is jumping from chandelier to chandelier.
You wait here.
Yeah, they also had, like, computers set up in the basement, so basically kids would go there and just play. I remember playing for hours, like, Space Quest 4 or something. Like, they just let kids sit there and play in the video, like, in the base, not the basement, like, it was the main floor. I guess it was technically the basement. It was, like, a regular, like, it was full of video and stuff. It wasn't, like, dirty or dark or anything.
Hey, gotta get on that other switch.
Almost there.
Okay, what am I missing here? I can't, for some reason I'm not able to go forward or back. Like, I've been more forward than that. But I can't actually push myself forward right now. That's as far forward as I can go. I'll try it again, because why not? Okay, that made no sense, guys. Makes no sense why that worked. Yeah, Blockbuster. Yeah. That wasn't a good move. So apparently it just takes me trying the same thing 3 times and it works. Damn, 3 times. What was that from? Oh, ready? Zoolander.
Go!
Words of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell.
What? I'll be go to hell. Okay, wait a second. How are we getting down from here now? Wait, was that a ladder? It's a broken ladder. Yeah, thanks. One of them's gonna fall, I'm sure. Oh, there's a ladder right there.
true. It's really here.
Oh, my God.
Wow. Victor Sullivan. Into Ubar.
Okay, we should stop this one here. Sorry, guys. Yeah, no, I think this is a good place to stop it for the night, because, let's see. Well, actually, let's see. How many chapters are there? No, we're also going to do Nutter's birthday stream, though. Easy, broke. So let's just see here. What was that, 21? Oh, wow. Literally, there are two more chapters, guys. What do you guys think? Well, Nutter's free now. Like, we were waiting for when would be a good time. The request is Final Fantasy VI, so we'll start that. But literally two chapters left of this game. Is Nutter, are you here? I know, right, Knack? Well, Nutter was on Discord, but I'm not sure. Heard anything back from my last. Hey Tamala, how you doing? Okay, well, you know what? Let's keep going until Nutter comes on, because I'm sure that'll happen. Just give me 2 seconds. I'm just going to grab a drink. 1 sec, guys. Sorry. Sorry about that, guys. We're back. Let's keep going. I didn't realize we were so close to the end. Finally, water.
Incredible. This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring.
It's clean. I know, right, Nick?
It's amazing. It's still running after all these years.
Amazing. This is the first time Nate's had... Well, I guess he could have had drink at the camp or whatever. Of course, it's of course it's an eclipse. You're not supposed to look at it.
Now that's a hell of a thing.
Uh-oh.
What?
What? No. Come on. That's such a... Wow.
No. Please. Sully.
Okay, that's kind of messed up. Okay. These guys, it's gotta be traumatic, right? This is a pretty... What? Alright, bring it. What was that? Yeah, I have no... What? What's going on here? What's happening? So confused. Right now. What's happening? Obviously, we're getting into the supernatural element here. Hey, how you doing?
I lost it.
Did you? If we know he's just gonna go on fire. Oh, I missed it. How do you fight these guys? Yeah, Ghost Rider indeed. Oh, RPG, very nice. Can I use this thing? Oh. Go. Wow. I'm not dead. Coming from. Okay. That was interesting. Evil Steve Jobs. Fancy seeing you here. Oh, great.
Helmet! Come back here, you son of a bitch!
And well, yeah, the music's really good in this game. Let's have a drink. We've already chased this guy before, haven't we? Yeah, that was weird. Yeah, one more thing indeed. Okay, those look moderately climbable. Okay, we gotta think out the box. Outside the box.
This is impossible. Where the hell am I? This is Cartagena. I haven't been here since I was a kid.
Oh, things changed.
What's going on with me?
Oh, great.
Oh, shit. No. Oh, no.
We don't have fire.
Can't be happy.
I like it. The guitar. It's nice. I love the intro to this game though with Nate, young Nate. Okay, that wasn't how I planned on it being. I definitely get the one more thing. Trust me. Wait, why can't I grab onto the light? Okay, that's again. Just keep trying. Eventually it'll work. That looks like glass. This is the same place we had to run away from those dudes before. Okay, not good.
No.
I don't want to shoot him. It's gonna be dude. Am I dead?
No. Stay away.
Okay, good.
Oh, God. Oh, no. What is this?
No.
It's moving. I gotta get out. I gotta get out of here. No, no, no. No. Can't do this. What is this? What's happening?
I kind of like how they've done these drugged sequences, though. Nah, I don't want that. Do I have a gun? Yep. It's dangerous. Oof.
I'm trapped. There's no way.
Wonder where Nutter is. It's strange. Although they're setting up their PS4s, so it might be distracting with them. Oh, hey, Nutter. You're wondering where you were. Were you playing on the PS4? Drink some water, buddy. I've got to be missing something. Oh, what game are you downloading? Flaming guys.
I'm gonna kill him.
Not sure what I prefer. Are you downloaded Final Fantasy VII? Nice.
You killed Sully. I'll kill you. You killed Sully.
This is a really effective weapon against these guys. Heal up, buddy. Heal up, we need to be healed. Have a good night, Phil. We'll do the finishing of it tomorrow. Once I finish this this chapter, we'll finish the game tomorrow. If you don't miss anything. Hey, Analysis. How's it going? Analysis, you might be interested, for Nutter's birthday, we're gonna play some Final Fantasy VI, just get it started. I've never played it before, I've been looking forward to it for a long time. Hey, treasure. I just wanna finish, the chapter so we can save it. I think we're going backwards at this point. Yeah, totally are. Thanks, Thunder. I'm sure we'll probably just, yeah. No, it'll be a lot of fun. I love Final Fantasy. I've been, again, looking forward to this one in a while. Maybe what we'll do is we'll play through 6 and we'll pick up 7 after. We'll see how it goes. Because I won't be able to juggle both of them at the same time. Nice neck. It'll be as soon as we finish... Well, I hope you're enjoying your birthday, Nutter. As soon as I can save this one, we'll switch over. I'll just have to plug in the SNES classic or whatever. Okay, where am I going? Oh, hey there.
Demons.
Oh, I waited 1 second too long. No, he got drugged somehow. It's the second time. Plus, like, there is a supernatural element in this game, so we don't know if it's real or if it's all.
Can't be real. Can't be.
I'm not sure, Nutter. I haven't decided. I will be back for Monday, so I probably won't be around for Sunday. I don't know if I'm leaving tomorrow or not yet, but I'll do something Monday. I don't know. I don't usually make a big deal of my birthday, but this one's all pretty fine. Okay. Okay. We're gonna have to do something different than
smokeless fire.
Smokeless fire. Oh, I got that.
No, it can't be
oh,
real.
Oh, that I want even more.
Can't be real. Gotta get out.
Good smoke. Okay, wow. That's not.
Kill Sully. No, it can't be real. Can't be real.
I'm not sure where I can go.
Smokeless fire. Let's kill them.
Killed Sully. Oh, it can't be real. Can't be real.
Oh. I'm not sure if I can beat them by actually fighting them. It's something seems really
smokeless.
Like, can I just drink the water? Like, there's gotta be something.
Oh, can't be real. Can't be real.
Like, why is there so much water here? I'm not sure. You guys have any ideas? I'm quite confused here. Smokeless fire. That's what makes me think there's got to be something we can do with water. Yeah, it doesn't make sense, like, we also hear this every time. So how do we get him into the water?
Oh, can't be real. Can't be real. Figure it out.
At times it is. Most of the time it is. Toward the end, they always get some element of a superhero. Like, why else would there be water here? Yeah, analysis, we are.
Smokeless fire.
Smokeless fire. Like, can I move any of these things?
Oh, can't be real.
Like, this looks like it could shoot water at. Do it better than we've done before.
Hold it together.
Go.
Let's hold it together. Come on.
We've gotta be able to save this soon. Okay, I'm gonna stick with that, even though I really would rather have the sniper rifle. Yeah, that one's particularly handy against these guys. So he doesn't last that long.
Sully! Hey, Sully! No, no, Sully, I can't. No, no, no.
You're awake. There's Evil Steve Jobs, maybe? Is that Evil Steve Jobs? It looks like Evil Steve Jobs. Get the dogs up. Okay, I'm confused because you can see. Or is that me? So weird. But I like it, so don't get me wrong. Okay, well that didn't turn out. Maybe it's trying to tell me that I have to go and do this one. Oh, weird. Meet you around the other side, Other Nate. Other Nate, you here? Come on. Kinda like this. Oh no, Evil Drake. Huh?
What? Oh my god.
I thought that might be the end of the chapter. We just have to wait till the end of the chapter to save it. Sorry, it's taking a while. Keep looking down, that's when I get stopped on this stairway.
There they are. Time to play, assholes.
Okay. So, guys, we'll stop this one here. Thanks for watching. Thanks for the patience, too. Sorry, Nutter, it's taken a while. But yeah, give me a couple of seconds, a couple of minutes to set up. Okay, I totally don't know if that actually worked. What percentage are we? 94%, yeah. So we'll pick this up, and I wanted to make sure so Phil can see the end of it too. So we'll pick this up again tomorrow, you know, early afternoon something, we'll finish the game. But give me a couple of minutes, I'll set up, and we'll do Nutter's birthday stream for Final Fantasy VI. Get started that one, so see how it goes. I've been looking forward to it for a while. So see you guys in a bit. Thanks again for watching. Cheers.